The way I see it, we got 72 hours before the FBI and the DEA walk in here and shut us down, and we're gonna be the bad guys. The politics demand that somebody take the rap for this, and it's gonna be us. Just do what you do, only faster.